YouTube, it is your boy LSG Melly, and I'm bringing you guys the God of War series. Well, this is the first God of War. I've never played any of the first three God of Wars. I've started with three, then I played the most current God of War, and those were the only two God of Wars I have ever played. And I figure, with the new game coming out, for the fact that those two games were enough to make me a fan, why not play the first games that came out up until the ones I've played? I'm gonna play all of them. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna play all of them. So just sit back, get your snacks. It's gonna be a long series. I'm gonna try to beat this game in this first playthrough. If I can't, then I'll probably split it into two or three. Then we'll jump on to two, and then I think it's Ascensions. Yeah, but we got a long series. But if you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe, turn the notification bell on. We're about to hop into this thing. Let's get into it.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
Graphics not that bad for a PS2 game.
Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way.
3 weeks earlier. Okay.
Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
Foul beast! I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
Yo. Let me see if the controls still the same. These are heavy attacks. We can grab, right? Oh, yes, sir. Oh, chest. Alright, so we see the game. The game holds up very well. I was expecting this to be like, I don't know how to describe it, but the game holds up really well. Mind you, I've never played it before, and I'm saying that. So, that's how you know the game is... It looks good. It plays good. Okay, alright. Come here. Come here. Come on! Finish you off, buddy. Come here. Come here. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Sir, get him out of here. Glad the game still keeps his, like, brutality. That beast to come back is not dead. You still see it over there attacking stuff. What are these red orbs for again?
Stay away. Stay away from me.
Like I'm not strong enough to hold that.
I know who you are, Spartan. I know what you've done. I would rather die than be saved by you.
Here.
You.
All right, so I guess not. Gosh. be doing this again? You just don't learn, do you? Dumb old snake. Bro, how do you evade that? Good, I hope so. Do we jump down there? Oh, we do. I want to go this way, bro. There's stuff over here. Man, especially because I don't even know what these red orbs do. Oh my gosh, it's all right. Keep calm. All right.
It's you. The visions, they were real. The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late! We're pinned down! Oh, these creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
Oh. Yo, I don't know why I'm laughing. That is so messed up. Alright, let's save our game. Just died for I didn't think he was gonna kill him. I'm sorry. Oh, you could kick it. Oh, this is perfect. Honestly, don't need that. How do I? side to side. I gotta get this box over there. The arrow's got a pattern. Use this box. Was so hard.
Please! You have to get us out!
Find, I gotta get a key.
Find the key!
Who would have this key? Oh, we had it again. none of me was going to work. Do I take that zip line or do I take the zip line? There we go. Wait, hold on, we gotta get these chests first. I know that. That increases the health. I remember that from the third game.
Lord Poseidon. Kratos, before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra.
I think this is a thumbnail.
It has terrorized my seas for far too long.
Just in case it is,
your skills
are admirable. I'm gonna take my face cam off.
But you need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
We got Poseidon's rage.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Select Poseidon's rage by pressing the right directional. Okay. Saving that, we're gonna save this. Get a health boost. Now we got magic. Yes, sir.
Get them away from the ship.
Why won't they die?
It's the giant one. He keeps healing the other.
Why won't this giant lizard die?
No way. We'll never get out of here! Doomed! We're doomed! We're all...
This tool? Oh, he has the keys.
Silent. Save me.
You thought you was exempt, my boy? No, you gotta get got too, gang. Over here. No. Is hot. How do I fight you? Breath is hot. It blew me off the practically almost off the ship. Let's go. With the combo too. buddy. Yes, sir. Come here. Let's go. Yeah, now we're gonna pull him on that pause. Okay, you got me. Blow me off, bro. Yes, sir. Time it is. It is lit for you. Take this L, bro. You're gonna take this L. You know when you eat too many bowls of Captain Crunch at one time, the root of your mouth start hurting? I think I got the key. Do I go inside his mouth? I do! This is disgusting!
God help me! Thank you! Thank the gods you came back for me!
I need the key though.
I didn't come back for you.
No!
I knew he was gonna do that. I needed that key, my boy. Do I keep going? Okay, I guess not. You already know I'm gonna go get that. Yes, sir, we got another eye. Oh my gosh. Yo, that was pretty cool defeating that little lizard like that. You wanna save? You already know.
Shallow back.
Through this many men for one guy. Like, it's mad at y'all. Why haven't y'all killed me yet? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Not really, but... That door aggressive as hell. Wasn't there people knocking? Where'd they go? Did they get captured? Oh my gosh. What have I stumbled upon? Jesus Christ, that's a thumbnail. This is a thumbnail.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him. A reminder of his own past. A past he could never escape.
Whoa!
His only solace was the sea. Endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. For no matter how much wine he consumed or how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors that plagued his mind.
Athena!
Sorry, guys, I cannot show that. I'm not trying to get age restricted.
I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city, fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Okay. Learning a little bit about Kratos. Oh my gosh. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go on this side. I'm right here. I am not showing this. I'm going to skip to when I'm out of this room.
Stay, creep.
All right. Mance told them to get their things and get out. Yo, savage. I hope I edit that out properly. I am not trying to get age restricted, guys. That is... There's a lot going on in that room. If you guys have played the game, you know that I was in a room full of them. Eagle! Nah, let me stop. Alright.
Destroy Ares, and the gods will forgive you your past.
Okay. Ares, the god of... What was he the god of again? I know Poseidon is the god of water. Hermes is the god that runs really fast. Zeus is the god of thunder. I mean, not a god of thunder, but the god of lightning or something. Wait, I'll break these? Make sure there's no chest. You know, I always gotta check for them chests, man. I just realized I didn't put my webcam back on. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, my fault. I don't know what happened to the recording, but it cut off. But I shouldn't be that far from where I last recorded. God, those things are annoying, bro. Ooh, we got a feather for magic. Did I just go in a full circle? No way I did. There's no way I did, bro. I guess I did. I don't need no health.
Run! Run! The beasts have taken Athens!
Whoa!
No! No! Stay away from me!
Oh, okay. Good thing these things got a long reach. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Your turn. You're not exempt from this. Let's go. Get your ass out of here, man. Oh, it's a dirt one? Where'd you come from? Hit me, bro. Nah, you asked for it, bro. You ain't see what I just did to your brothers in a 2-on-1? What made you think you was special? You're not him. I need this. Matador. Okay, what's the next phase about to be?
Joe! Have reinforcements arrived! Ares has brought these beasts to Athens! Without help, the city will fall!
The gate's destroyed! You'll have to find another one!
That's what happens when you don't watch your six. What the fuck? Hold on, bro. Oh, thanks for waiting for me. Yep, that was easy. Oh, yes, sir. That's exactly how he beat these things in 3. Yeah, we gotta get you off the scene. Oh yeah, that was a good counter by me. Let's go. Get you out of here. Ugly as. Oh, we get to upgrade our weapon. Hold on, we need some of that. Need some of the magic. We don't care about the health too much. The health ain't nothing. All right, let's upgrade our weapon. Let's upgrade the, I kind of want to upgrade the Poseidon's Rage though. Oh, we got Rage of the Gods. Oh, we got his rage mode. Okay.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
Not yet, though. And we got a shoulders block. Let's go. Where the hell am I going? What the hell is this right here, bro? Why is this camera angle like that? Okay, that's what I was supposed to do. How do I get up there, though? Okay. Oh. I don't know where that came from. Did not mean to do that. Oh my gosh. Golly. Where's Ares? Well, I want to fight him. I don't need any magic right now, so, gotta collect those red blood orbs. New power up?
Aphrodite.
Kratos, the gods are pleased with your progress, but your current skills will not be enough to defeat the minions of Ares. I offer you the power to freeze your enemies where they stand, but you must earn such a gift.
Who is that? That's Medusa? Oh my gosh. She got her breast out.
Bring me her head, Kratos, and I will give you the ability to wield its power.
Alright, YouTube, if you're gonna age restrict me, I guess you're gonna age restrict me. Gosh, she turned me to stone. Yeah, I was getting tired of you, bro. You have acquired Medusa's gaze.
Freeze and destroy them all with Medusa's gaze, and the power of the Gorgon will be yours.
The power of the Gorgon? How do I do that? He destroyed his own friend. Let's go! Three-peat?
Go forth, in the name of Olympus.
I need to give me some more health. I didn't want to use the Spartan Rage yet.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is illegal. We ain't even give him a chance. I don't know who he thought he was, like. Aw, oh, damn. Like, they be seeing what I'm doing to they fellow Conrads. And they still want to try me. Oh, I didn't even know this one was here. Yes, sir. What's this? I get to use it again. We're gonna save. What's down here? Another chest? I thought it was another chest. All right. Ready? Aim. Fire! Why did I know that wasn't gonna do anything? No. Position yourself next to the edge before the wall jump. Come here. Bye-bye. You think y'all exempt too? I got reach. Exactly, I got reach, fam. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, I can get thrown off, bro. Saves me less time anyway. All right. Whoa, where'd you come from? Got spawn trapped. Get out, man. timber. That's gonna get Ares' attention. This one will turn different colors. Don't really need health like that, but I'll take it. Only be lifted from the other side. Yo, I almost fell to my death. We got another Medusa head. Oh, they got no effect. What? Sometimes you gotta love it, man. Oh, wrong. I did the wrong input and it still worked out for some reason. Whoa. Yo, he told me to pipe down. Let me get up. Yo, I'm about to... Bro, I'm about to die, guys. Let's go Spartan Rage. We have to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, more. Oh, that's too bad. I'm about to get knocked off. Kratos. Oh, I needed this anyway. But Kratos. All right, we're going to skip to when we get back up there. Oh, Jesus Christ, bro. Well, with the lack of enemies, it didn't take me that long to get back up here. Why are there still guys on the rope? Louise. Can I just drop down? It sounds like something serious is going on down there. Trying to get in. I don't need health. I'll save that. Are we closer to getting that full health? Where the hell do I go now, bro? I've been all over this place. Do I go back to where I was? Alright guys, the video is getting a little bit too long, so I'm gonna split this up into two parts. Alright guys, I'm about to record part two literally right now as soon as I finish recording. So don't worry, when you guys see the first one, the second one is following right behind it. If it's not the same day, it's gonna be the following day, alright? So with that being said, this is LSG Melly. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.